visited them for the first time last night in Bristol, but they are back tonight to become one. You all better make some noise for the second half minutes!
Hi guys. Please have a big twist.
Oh, you are. Are you wet? Are you wet?
So wet.
part. Listen, thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate it. TXP has been so much fun.
We are having the best time on this tour. Not only because you guys are all incredible audiences, which you are. You give it up for yourselves. Really amazing. But also, we have a phenomenal fucking cast.
Oh my god, this cast is so brilliant. The minute that I was told that this was happening,
yeah,
and who was on the fucking lineup, I was like, yes, 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 yes. This lineup is brilliant.
It's incredible. We're having the best time.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
I kid. Thank you, Holy Team. Thank you, TXP. Thank you for all having us all. It's been really fucking fun. Listen, we're really hungover from last night, but you know what? I plan on being really hungover tomorrow too. So that's why I'm drinking. We don't have flights to catch. We're on a tour bus, so we can get fucked up in every city that we can go to.
Mommy and Aunt Cheryl are drinkers.
Aunt Cheryl.
Aunt Cheryl's a drinker, just like Mommy. So cheers, kids.
Have a drink.
watching. Let's go back to season two. She's the only UK girl that has ever competed on RuPaul's Drag Race. Sorry, Charlie Hyde, if I'm fucking busted, you are not from the UK. She's also a lip sync assassin. Something else Charlie Hyde is not having coming with her. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together.
Thank you. working with this bitch. Give me her hand on stage,
okay? Oh, I love you. I want to tell you something. I told Morgan I was coming to the U.S. back in May, and she was like, bitch, I have your back. She gave me my first ever gig in the U.S. earlier this year, you rocks. And if you don't follow her on her social media, she is consistently pushing UK drag towards bigger and better things. She supports all of her Glasgow sisters and all of the girls from around Scotland and the UK. You all better make some noise one more time. I'm going really, really glad. Morgan!
And if there are any other drag queens except Kai Kai LaRouge in the building, try out for Drag Race, it will change your fucking life. I cannot wait for Drag Race UK. There better be a bitch from Manchester out there in the fucking... Alright, I'm gonna go change. We're all drinking, right? Can I get a drink?
Can we go to the after party? Can we do a little tequila on the after party?
Yeah. Can I just have a drink? I wanna do a toast real quick.
Pour up somebody's drink.
Not Pooch, I'm not 12. I'm from Scotland, we drank that when we were 12.
Okay,
Yes! This is for Victoria.
Are you gonna show me how the Scots
do it? Just because she's so fishy and feminine. Victoria! Victoria! Victoria!
Victoria! Victoria! Victoria!
Okay, listen up. Here's to the gash that never heals. The more you rub it, the better it feels. You can rub and scrub from here to hell, but you'll never get rid of that fishy smell. It's fucking rotten.